And I know God has been just speaking to me about this story of Jonah. And Jonah was a man on the run because he didn't want to do the will of God. But the best thing I know about God, that is, even if you run away from him, you can never hide. And I know God is up to something good. Maybe you didn't go to a church service because you didn't want to feel like you'd be condemned. But I tell you, God is catching up with you to tell you, no matter where you go, I love you with an everlasting love. No matter where you go, I am ready to hold you up by my arm. Can you just say, thank you, Lord, for loving me? Just say, thank you, Lord, for loving me. You can add some little volume and say, thank you, Lord, for loving me. And this man was a man on the run, and he was running from the will of God. But do you know that when God caught up with him, even the sea had to throw him out. Even the whales had to vomit him out. I don't know what has swallowed your life, what has swallowed your good name, what has swallowed what you're looking for, what has swallowed your good marriage, the money that used to work and now it's not working. But I tell you, as we praise the Lord today, every demonic sea and every power and every flood is going to vomit you to your place of destiny. If you believe what I'm saying, shout a better amen.
I know another man that the storm had to vomit. The man called
fire, the fire will burn. Apostle Paul was a man, you put him in prison, he will lift up a song in prison. And the prison gates will open. And the devil nailed Apostle Paul and took him through a storm. And do you know, the storm could not swallow him. I don't know what storm is happening in your life. You will not die there. It is the storm that will die. And do you know, after they left the storm, Paul and the people that were in that boat, they went somewhere in an island and they were lighting the fire. Let me tell you, the fire we are lighting through praise will cause every snake that is hiding kamuragine. So you better give me a better amen. Because when you say amen, you mean let it be. I am not here to preach, I'm here to sing, but I'm only preparing you. Because after we begin singing, ni marathon, until we see the cloud of his glory come. And you know, when they were there just around the fire, the serpent could not stand the fire. And the serpent came. And because the serpent was angry, it was looking for the man that was breathing the fire. Do you know why you're going through fire? It is because Satan, you know, knows your hot stuff. Satan knows that you are a serpent killer. And that's why he has attached himself to your marriage. But you're going to shake up the serpent. And how is he going to form it? As we lift up our song in praising the Lord, then God who does signs, wonders, and miracles will raise us up. What shall I say about my friend, Mrs. Bishop Rose Kalaya? You're wonderful, one in a million. She told me, and I thought she was not serious, that she's coming. And I told her, hey, don't worry, okay? And she told me, go nene roka. Kana nemo dua. Kana nemo kuruma. Go nene roka. And I want you to know that for that thing, God will give you and add your days. And you're just looking at me like that. You better say amen. Amen. It reaches a point where when you light the fire of worship, you just shake up the serpent. And people, do you know where you're going to get a animal with that? I'm going to go to Pastor Jeremiah. Quick, my kids, you're not going to get it. You're not going to get it. You're not going to get it. I am unknowable. Tell them for me, you are unknowable. Get them on the town, the Mokora, the more. Now, what are you going to come at the yet? Okay, get that here too. I'm here to the Yako Ukibarikua. Who's the Gifania who need you? God will give them an embarrassment today. God will give them a shock of their life today. Today, that all the days of my life I will wait until my change comes. Change is coming. Change is coming. I'm not just saying empty words. I am saying something that will happen very fast. Change is coming and it begins now. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. There are people who are always waiting to see you ashamed. 24/7. Tell your neighbor any information you have about me from today. I arrested by fire. Amen. If you feel like standing, you can. But in the meantime, you can stay seated. Sorry. I want to acknowledge the man of God. How could I forget? The man of God in the house, Pastor Jeremiah. I love that name. Because anytime you remember Jeremiah, you remember he was a weeping prophet. But he was not weeping for his own people. He was weeping for us all. And I want to acknowledge God because of Pastor Jeremiah. If you know how long it has taken for them to prepare this concert, it has taken them only like 5 days. I was not to come here, but I thank God that I came. I decided I'll just go to California and go back home. But thank God for men of God like Pastor Jeremiah. Pastor Keheko, I honor God because of you. Anytime I've been here, you have always been here. The Lord bless you. Pastor Karim in absentia, I know he struggled home. Pastor Kemohu also in absentia. Sarah Mogo also in absentia. We talked with her. She gave me her apology. Wasim also gave me her apology. And I know that they are all with us and they love us. Let me tell you that nobody can make it in this kingdom alone. Nobody can make it in this kingdom alone. Just because my name was on the poster, it doesn't mean that I did this by myself. There are men and women. Mama Modoni, she's out there taking care of the CDs. Mama Ngoge, they've worked tirelessly for those few days to make sure that this event comes to be. Actually, when we see all of you, we see a testimony. We see that there is a God, Ohanyokagia Maodo, Mara Hanata Magisonolidio. But God causes things to be put together for his own name's sake. Pastor and Mrs. Wayaki. I always tell them when I come here, I find a home. I have a room there. And I know I display somebody, but I also tell her this room belongs to me. And every time I go and come back, I always find my room intact. God bless you for the wonderful job you do. I don't pay them to do what they do it with a willing heart. Anytime I tell them I want to come to Boston, their house is always open. Celebrate them for me. All those people I mentioned, celebrate them. Amen. I'm waiting for the song. Kindly give me the song.